off the top. We take the needle and we pull back to inject the proper amount of air into the multi-dose vial, which will equal the same amount we would like to administer. We turn the multi-dose vial upside down and we gently pull back on the plunger. By this time, the area is dry from the alcohol swab, and we take the needle and we position it so it's at 90-degree angle from the skin, or perpendicular angle.